Nope, not that one. That's better. Play on demand with Premium. Get the right song for the right moment with Spotify Premium. Tap the banner to learn more.
Down a little easy now to get right.
I was gone with myself.
It's a crime. she's not around most of the time. The way she shows me I'm hers and she's mine. Open hand or closed fist would be fine. Blood is red and sweet as cherry wine.
Hey, Spotifyers! Click or tap the banner to listen to Baila Reggaeton, today's Latin urban hits and more, only on Spotify. Brought to you by our friends at American Express. Don't live life without it.
There are nearly 70 million people between the ages of 18 and 35 in America that are eligible to vote. But we only vote at half the rate of older generations. If enough of us vote in the election on November 6th, we can win. That means getting the gun safety we demand, and health care, and racial justice, and debt-free college. Pledge to vote November 6th.
Paid for by NextGen Climate Action Committee, not authorized by any candidate or candidates committee. NextGenAmerica.org.
If you're like me, you hate missing a good deal. I used to spend so much time looking for coupons online. It took a lot of effort. Then I installed the new RetailMeNot Genie browser extension. Genie does all the work for me, finding deals at stores like Macy's and hundreds of others, then applying them at checkout, like magic. To start saving the easy way, visit retailmenot.com/genie and install the free Genie extension today.
When I see a bus rolling to Whataburger, it's go time. Baseball teams come here, basketball teams.
Yeah!
When a large group comes in, there's something for everybody.
I order the original Whataburger. You can't go wrong with originals.
I get the grilled chicken sandwich.
It's easy. It's convenient.
We come and they treat us like family when we're here.
It's just a really good hometown feel.
We're bringing the food, but we're also bringing people together.
There is always something for everyone at Whataburger.
We love Whataburger!
Welcome to your hometown Whataburger.
Thank you.
reach like a tree bound kite. What's on your mind as you're staring behind? And I'm on my own in your arms tonight. Ooh, na na na, off she goes. Where do you go when the tears leave your eyes? When you feel that burn, all the words can't describe. Where do you go? Remember when you told me, remember when you told me. When you can't believe in yourself, all you hear is anyone else. And if you just believe in yourself, we can tune out everyone else.
That's alright.
Lunch. On there.
and giving the whole show. Yeah, what can you say? I never read the package anyway. I'm out on the block again, so popped up that I can't pretend.
Oh. The inside of my Marty Beller mask, 'cause I'm really Whitney Houston on the drums. It's been 15 long years since I put on the Marty mask. You're the only person that I've ever told. Don't walk away from me, I will always love you. But how will I know, trick or treat? I can see you through the eye holes of my Marty Beller mask, but I'm really Whitney Houston on the drums. I was disenchanted, stardom was so fake. That's when I got back into the drums. Marty was convenient, a vessel for my dream. I knew exactly how to fill his shoes. Don't walk away from me, I will always love you. But how will I know, trick or treat? I can see you through the eye holes of my Marty Beller mask, but I'm really Whitney Houston on the drums. Marty gets the mansion, and I get his skins. Don't walk away from me, I will always love you. But how will I know, trick or treat? I am steaming up the inside of my Marty Beller mask, 'cause I'm really Whitney Houston on the drums. Look again, this isn't Marty on the drums. I am really Whitney Houston.
Got handed an Ayn Rand sandwich straight from the can. It tasted so bland. I asked a lass to pass me a glass of Engels Conditions of the Working Class. Right away they dragged me to the committee to explain my un-American activity. They're gonna see they made a mistake if they'd only let me play my mixtape. I'm not partial to the Marshall or the plutocrats.
raining, they get complaining and run around out of control. Moles, hounds, hounds, walk with their nose to the ground. The joy in their eyes and the shock of surprise when they bring you the thing that they found. Hounds, don't wake up the hibernating bear. He'll spend all winter there asleep. Bees, bees spend most of their time inside hives. But when the breeze knocks the hive off the trees, oh, we better run for our lives. Bees, hares, hares, some call them bunnies, who cares? Though it sounds phony, rabbits were coney out on this island right here. Hares, don't wake up the hibernating bear. He'll spend all winter there asleep.
Each time I sleep, I'm sad. I will be replaced by somebody else. Exactly like me, going around, drinking all my drinks, kissing my wife, thinking what I think, making me resentful, but each time I get up in the morning, I'm glad I took someone else's place. Steaming up.
Very sad sack is a sad bag. Very, very sad, very sad sack. With your room, says she is his friend to the end, but she doesn't like very sad sack.
Maybe it's time to let the old ways die.
said to the tiger as he stood behind some doors, I'm sick of this job, I don't know what we're waiting here for. I'm turning off life support, I'm putting an end to this joke. The tiger thought about this and then the tiger spoke.
Down. In June, Jessica sent 22 texts before the big vacation, trying to find a
I'm so tired of your lies and the evil things you're doing behind my back. Are the crimes that you have never committed? I doubt it. Sometimes I wonder when will you die. You're insane.
And extended, waiting for a shave. And when you place in the procession hall and no seat in the convention hall. I sold my mind to the Kremlin on the 4th of July. I was wearing a Yoda mask. You were talking like Lou Ferrigno. A hat made of paper, a vest made of ugly, an intercom with just one button. This bag is almost empty. That was your sole communication from unimproved roads on the 4th of July. Fishing holes don't exist, and country music with all those lists of things from yesterday you can no longer gain. Let's talk about Patty Hearst, Skeletor, and Charles Manson. Reagan closed the hospitals for the mentally ill. Train stations filled up with the mentally ill. And I'm singing into a tape recorder, trapped in this thing that I can't get away from. This bag is almost empty. That was your sole communication from unimproved roads on the 4th of July. With no place in the procession hall and no seat in the convention hall, I sold my mind to the Kremlin on the 4th of July. With no place in the procession hall and no seat in the convention hall, I sold my mind to the Kremlin on the 4th of July.
Just over my bed. evil, trouble, awful, devil, evil.
Hi, I forgot your name, whatever.
Bye. you back again. I'm not some mega church style preacher, but my spirit is revived. It's good to be alive. Good to be alive. I'm not a life coach or some teacher, but I think we'll all survive. It's good to be alive. Good to be alive.
Tape has brightening arm connect.
Wait, that didn't make sense.
Self-paint lever itching does.
That made even less sense.
Shaving copter anymore.
That's not even a sentence.
Wellcrat tonsil speep in act.
Some of those aren't words.
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
I put it in my thinking machine. Uncle 14 marching flame.
Don't know what you said.
Sleep expensive cloud enjoy.
Still not following.
Gerblong, tromflum, dim, fim, limb.
Pretty sure that's gibberish.
Dog, 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 dog.
Now you're just repeating the word dog.
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
I put it in my thinking machine. Cash fog, Ansel, Adam's mouth.
What?
Green grape gravy, grateful grab.
What?
Skele-tele-teleton.
What?
The word for word is word.
What?
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
What does it mean?
I put it in my thinking machine.
How thoughtless of me. Than you knew. Where did the end of the rope go? I forget now, did I let go? After you left me hanging on your words, which hung down like a rope, where did the end of it go? I'll never know. You're gone, but I'm still. In the void, where did the end of the rope go? I forget now, did I let go? Long ago you left me hanging on your words, which hung down like a rope from the sky. Where did the end of it go? No one can ever know. We'll be right back. end of the rope go? I forget now, did I let go? Once upon a time you left me hanging. Your words which hung down in the ether like a rope from the sky. Where did the end of it go?
Hey, Spotifyers! Click or tap the banner to listen to Baila Reggaeton, today's Latin urban hits and more, only on Spotify. Brought to you by our friends at American Express. Don't live life without it.
There are nearly 70 million people between the ages of 18 and 35 in America that are eligible to vote. But we only vote at half the rate of older generations. If enough of us vote in the election on November 6th, we can win. That means getting the gun safety we demand, and health care, and racial justice, and debt-free college. Pledge to vote November 6th.
Paid for by NextGen Climate Action Committee, not authorized by any candidate or candidates committee. NextGenAmerica.org.
Ricky always wanted to play baseball in the majors. He was playing catch before he could walk, practically lived in the batting cages. He was behind home plate more than he was home. And one day, after all that hard work, he found himself walking into a Major League Baseball stadium. After buying a ticket at the front gate, a nosebleed seat obscured by a pole, but he was in there. No, Ricky never did play in the big leagues, but he did switch his car insurance to Geico, proud partner of Major League Baseball, which saved him a lot. So, all in all, things were good.
It's Halloween time, and a spell has been cast over Disney California Adventure Park.
Well, 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 what have we here? A magical place that's looking to get scared. There's bats, a headless horseman, and cars are in disguise. I've cast quite a spell now. You won't believe your eyes.
Halloween time is back in Disneyland and Disney California Adventure Park, September 7th through October 31st. Visit Disneyland.com.
So many combinations.
And mom and dad and kid and dad and mom and kid and dad and baby. And kid and mom and mom.
Where you
Let's go backwards and destroy the past.
So we've been traveling across the country visiting public schools in the middle of the night and stealing bass clarinets as part of a...
Yes, yes, you're right to approve.
We're working on behalf of the Save the Music Foundation for VH1, collecting these instruments and then giving them back to public schools in support of musical instruments in public schools.
It's for the kids.
It's for the kids.
To help the kids.
You'd be amazed what $20 can do with a high school custodian these days. Bass clarinets for everybody, all my friends. So Danny Weinkauf is playing the keyboards on this next number. And of course it is time. Can we get the proper sound check on the bass clarinet for my headset? Because I just want to make sure it's... Oh, yes, beautiful. Whoa. Okay. Now, yeah. Actually, the bass clarinet has taken over all my thoughts. If we could bring it down in my headset just a little bit, that would be... I need to remember that we're playing a song. So here's another song we like to do. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Mind your business. Mind your business. Mind your never shut quartz hut business. My craft is exploding. It's like I'm making poisonade, choking on my dust with my three black cats. You got offended, law enforcement. Don't go calling law enforcement. Business, mind your business. Got too busy explaining. Now it's just rain and pain. Pain in the form of a raindrop. It's a raindrop made of pain. Tell him the story, raindrop. I don't wanna tell him, mister. Tell him the story, raindrop. I don't wanna tell him. Keep your voice down. Keep your voice down. Keep your window shaking. Godforsaken voice down. I'm sick of this beeswax. I'm sick of these second stories. Least that's breathing on my dice. Giving me back rubs. When I'm deep in concentration, you start getting all conversation. What's a slick stack? That's your heart attack. Chowel rack, fall back. You got no doctors. All your doctors have gone home. What's a slick stack? What's a slick stack? You got offending law enforcement. Don't go calling law enforcement. What's up?
artist, I can only hope most people are nothing like you. Nervous ticks that I pretended not to see. That's how I was brought up. Warning signs, death metal albums hanging there, baby, poster. Is this how you thank somebody for their selfless loyalty? Is this what you do? Pardon me for failing to grasp how this works. Excuse my breathtaking ignorance.
Hey, Spotifyers, click or tap the banner to listen to Baila Reggaeton, today's Latin urban hits and more, only on Spotify. Brought to you by our friends at American Express. Don't live life without it.
There's a time and a place for black and white, like when you're learning to play piano, or when you want a big two-toned cookie, or when shopping for a pet zebra. But if you want to attract customers, there's no room for black and white. So go to Staples. Staples specializes in bold, hard-to-miss color printing. And now at Staples, get 20% back in rewards on color printing, from banners to brochures and copies to presentations. Print more color, save more money at Staples.
In-store only. Ends 11/10/18. Restrictions apply. See store associate or staples.com/20back for details.
Hi, I'm Deidre, the handler for Nubby, a Banner Health therapy dog who was born without front legs. So he wheels around giving love to our patients. He's the wheel deal.
We're here to help you breathe easier. Banner Health. Exhale.
Ahora, tus apps favoritas de música están disponibles en Contour the Cox. Así puedes ir de ver un musical a escuchar tu música favorita. De ver películas para toda la familia a escuchar música para cualquier generación. Ahora con Contour the Cox.
When I see a bus rolling to Whataburger, it's go time. Baseball teams come here, basketball teams. Yeah! When a large group comes in, there's something for everybody.
I order the original Whataburger. You can't go wrong with originals.
I get the grilled chicken sandwich.
It's easy. It's convenient.
We come and they treat us like family when we're here.
It's just a really good hometown feel.
We're bringing the food, but we're also bringing people together.
There is always something for everyone at Whataburger.
We love Whataburger!
Welcome to your hometown Whataburger.
At first we started out real cool, taking me places I ain't never been. But now you're getting comfortable and doing those things you did no more. Slowly making me pay for things your money should be handling. And then you asked to use my car, driving all day and not fill up the tank. And you have the audacity to even come and step to me, ask to hold some money from me until you get your check next.
Good for nothing.